Yes, it's a big start of news. Syria Kurds advancing at heart of Kobane. This is good news. This means ISIS is losing the war. Let's hope it keeps up. They've done enough death to children, women, people everywhere. Beheading people, Peter Kosick, James Fowler, and other people. Let's hope the Kurds keep making advance into the heart of Kobane. Let's hope they make it up. And they're fighting for right front in Elmo too. Let's hope they make it Kobane. This is a big start of news. I hope that everybody views it, cares, helps. This thing is a big start of news. Thank you for watching.